moments, ultimately produced just one goal.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Liverpool leading a county game here. It's had its moments and it's 1-0 at the break. Already up and running for the second half.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
A really good feat.
It's Verratti. Final checks on the touchline. Change about to occur. Liverpool have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised.
Real chance!
A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Pepe can get it clear. Shoots!
There was plenty of power on that.
Fofan. Ready.
Asmoon.
Kings it out wide. Verratti. Watford, whose manager was the brains behind the last win.
Yeah, he had a problem, but he was confident he had the players to fix it, and his willingness to take risks is what I liked, and that worked an absolute treat.
It's a great ball. Shapes to shots!
So well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through, wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal plan.
Liverpool take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. They're good.